So what is a dedicated server? So what's a dedicated server? This is infrastructure that is specifically for one tenant. That hardware is dedicated to that specific customer. I think the benefits of a dedicated server really boil down to resources. The single tenant will have 100% use of all of the resources 24/7. Along with dedicated resources, as long as it's been configured as high availability, downtime will be kept to an absolute minimum. The difference between dedicated and colocation is actually quite vast. Colocation means that you'll be getting a rack, you'll be getting power, cooling, ISPs within a data center, but you'll use your equipment. Dedicated means that the MSP will be providing all of that plus the hardware. Now, here at Hyve, we only use best of breed hardware. This means that we can match our industry leading SLAs. Hyve installed dedicated servers throughout the world. We have a partnership with Equinix, which means we are present in 35 locations throughout the world. I think we're present on every single continent now. We've just got back from doing some dedicated clouds in Switzerland, Geneva, Zurich, in America, Miami. And we've got several installs coming up. We've got one in Tokyo, one in New York. You know, so we're providing these servers throughout the world. Yes, it absolutely matters where your dedicated servers are placed, especially at the moment with Brexit and GDPR. We're finding a lot of UK companies are saying that their servers and their data must be held within the UK. A lot of European companies are saying, you know, we must have our servers held within the, you know, European Union for GDPR reasons. It also goes down to a business benefit. We have several US customers and, you know, they're saying that they want their servers near Wall Street. So where your servers place is a real business critical decision. So why Hyve's dedicated servers? It's an interesting question, one that I've personally asked quite a few customers recently as they've come on board. The answers have generally been in the same area. They talk about support, it being available 24/7, 365, UK based. The fact that the guys will go the extra mile. If there's a problem that the customer has that it's not really within our remit, we will try and help, we will try and fix it. About our hardware, we use best of breed HP equipment. We know how it works, it's resilient, and if there is an issue, we know how to fix it. Our security, we are ISO 27001, UCAS. We're 27017, Cyber Essentials, Cyber Essentials Plus. So why Hyve? It's because we really do tick all of the boxes. So if you've got any questions about Hyve's dedicated servers, give us a call, drop us an email.